Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoahJ456, and today, my friends, we are going for Dark Matter on the good old Skull Splitter right here. As you can see, we're rocking the weaponized 115 camo. Our last multiplayer stream, I've actually really been, like, getting back into multiplayer recently on Black Ops 3. Been playing it a lot for fun. And the FFAR was the last thing that we did. We actually did this as our last stream here. And we got this thing, Dark Matter. It looks pretty darn awesome. And this is the new assault rifle. And if you want to see the entire supply drop opening that I did, link is going to be down below in the description. It's going to be the first link down there. But without further ado, we're going to be going ahead and getting the Skull Splitter. Now, I've actually got a few kills on this bad boy already. I've got about 54 kills on this, so we're going to be getting to the 200 kills. Then, as always, on all the melee weapons, I always rage like no other on actually getting getting the bloodthirsties and everything like that, so you can always look forward to that. And lastly, we're going to be unlocking Dark Matter. And that's the plan for today. So I hope you guys are ready for this. I hope you guys are about should we do ground war? I feel like ground war is a bad idea, but we're gonna go ahead and try it. I hope you guys are ready for this. Should be a fun time. And let's go ahead and get into it. Yeah, the last FFAR stream, like, I started off so badly. Like, my first four games were just awful, and then I picked it up. Then I got into the mood of it, and I don't know. It's a little different for melee only, because you don't actually have to have any skill. It's just like map positioning, when you go in, when you don't go in, and then making sure you click R at the right time. That's literally it. So hopefully there will be less rage as there was at the beginning of that stream yesterday. Let me go ahead and turn my fan down a little bit. It's a little loud in here. Let me know if you guys can hear that. I'm not sure. Not sure if you can. Dude, it is getting, I don't know about where you guys are living, but it's getting like extremely, extremely hot where I live. Like, ridiculously. Dude, it's so good. It's so good. Oh yeah, I guess I should show this off just because I showed this off during my my supply drop opening video, like the ultimate supply drop opening video I did. But basically, hold on, let me go in real quick. We are off to a fantastic start, let me tell you. Anyway, the different emotes and everything that you can do using this thing are, if you press square, you like thump your chest with the thing, which is pretty darn cool. If you press L2, you kind of like inspect it like that. That's what it looks like when you press L2. And then pressing square like thumps it on your chest, and obviously whenever you swing it and you kind of beat him down. And I was saying this in on the initial. Dang it. I was saying this on the initial stream, but I think this is, I don't know about you guys, but the sound you get when you thump people with this is absolutely the most satisfying sound, like, ever. Because it's not only, like, a heavy, weighty sound, but it also has that slice in there that, oh my gosh, it's just so satisfying. The good old Marshalls, man. You have the Skull Splitter. How many of you guys have it? Yes or no in the chat if you guys have the Skull Splitter. That guy just got absolutely destroyed. Okay, well, can't win them all. Can't win them all. Usually for at least the kills part, my policy is if I get a kill, then it's worth. If you get a kill, then it's worth, no matter what happens. Even if you die, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Oh man, a lot of you guys do not have this one. Rest in pieces. Actually, a lot of you, a surprising amount actually do. It looks like it's about three-fourths of you guys don't have it, but about a third of you guys, or about a fourth of you guys do have it, which is good. Or maybe even a third of you guys. Evo, thank you so much for sponsoring, my brother. How's it going, chat? How's everybody's day going? I always wanna ask you guys how your day is going, because this is an important thing to, okay, well. I should have heat waved there. I'm gonna go heat wave to destroy that turret and then hopefully get a few kills with it as well. Oh, dude, the double sparrow. Howdy doody. Oh, it's already down. I missed my opportunity. I think there's a dude over here somewhere. Let me just pound my chest real quick. I think we're good. Oh, yeah, I want to know, on a scale from 1 to 10, how's everybody feeling today? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Oh. No, I didn't capture it. Oh, this is the worst day of my life. Are you serious? Wow, that's way too bad. Good, amazing. This is good. I'm glad you guys are having having yourselves a good day so far. Okay, well, when you have a shotgun, there's really not much you can do there. Or when you have a melee weapon against a shotgun, there's not much you can do there. Good, you just got all the new guns. Are you serious? No, there's no way. There's no way you got every single new gun. I tried for so many supply drops to get every single new gun. I think we're gonna do a little like mini openings in between the games because I still need to get the slash. I need to get the slash and burn weapon. Dude, please. I have strep throat. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I used to, when I was a kid, I'd hardly ever get sick and like nowadays. But whenever I was a kid, I got strep throat so many times that I literally had to get my tonsils taken out because of it. It was a rough time. It was a rough time, guys. Not gonna lie. Okay. Boop. No! I thought I got a kill, but he just counter-bopped me with it. Dang it. He stole my skull splitter. Oh! I don't know if you guys just saw the kill feed. That dude just got a quad feed. Ooh, Nelly. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. Boys, that guy just got a quad feed with a sniper. 3 kills and then a headshot. Holy cow. Give that man a medal, because he deserves it. Okay. Dude, holy moly. Someone put that man into phase. Even in London, it's like boiling hot right now. I was just talking to John, and he was saying the same exact thing. That it was just super, super hot in London right now. But it's still like 5 degrees higher in Celsius, and still like 5 degrees higher over where I live than it is where he lives in London. My sub is tomorrow, but I will resub. Good. We need the resubs. We need them. Aubrey Drake Graham, thank you so much for subscribing. I do appreciate you so much. Thank you. Infinite Warfare is at 1 million dislikes and Battlefield is at 1 million likes. I know. It's like the biggest, it's the biggest meme of the internet since Nom, dude. Holy, everyone is like going and disliking, everyone's going and liking the Battlefield. It's so crazy. Like, it's funny. I think it's kind of like strange, or I don't know. It's kind of strange because they're not even like that big of competitors. Like, they're completely different. They're both shooters, yes, but they're completely different. If you haven't liked Battlefield in the past, you're not gonna like the new one just because it's World War One. I promise you. I like seriously promise you. You're not gonna enjoy it any more than before. But not that the internet is gonna change your mind. Although I will be playing it. I actually really like sniping in the Battlefield games. Sniping in Battlefield is just like, It's so satisfying. It really is. Let's see, Hydro. I got some really cool new skins. What is my head? My head does not go with this at all. Actually, I kind of like that. Let's go with that. I forgot to go through these yesterday. I got a bunch of new black market stuff. Cannibal. Let's see. Did I get any cool black market helmets? Go ahead and do that one. Oh, you know what? You know what I want to do? I kind of want to do overdrive. Let's run overdrive. Let's see if we can make ourselves look all cool and whatnot. Goblin King. Ooh, that looks kind of neat. Let's see what can we do for our head. Woo! That looks so sick, boys. Although Fury looks really cool as well. Let's do that. Let's run overdrive for this next one. You just saw one of my old videos, my voice was so weird. Yeah, dude, my voice, like, whenever I did videos, I used to sound like this. I would put the microphone right here, and I would go, "Hey guys, what's going on?" Oh my gosh, dude. Hold on. I'm getting a spam bot. Hold the phone, this is ridiculous. Holy cow. I'm getting spam botted right now. Here, let me go ahead and add that to the channel block list real quick on Twitch. My chat experience, please. Hold on, I gotta. 1 second. Nightbot, spam protection, blacklist. Words or phrases? Hold on. Log out. Hello. Log in with Twitch.
I'm watching.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, there aren't any mods on right now yet. Spam protection options. Okay, there we go. Submit. Nightbot, please. There we go. I think it should be working. It should. No, it's not working. No. Why? It should be in my channel. Hello. Okay, Nightbot's in here. It should be working now. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Wow. Okay, we're good now. Yeah. Okay. If you guys on YouTube are confused as to what just happened, basically there's a spam bot that spam bots just came into my channel, and just raided me. Basically, that's interesting. There we go. It's all working now. It's all working. Oh gosh. But now everyone's spamming dab. You know what? You know what? We got to dab on the spam bots. We're just gonna just real quick. Oh crap! It canceled out those tips. Sorry. DeBoss says, "Hey, no, remember me anyway on Shadows. Whenever you get the gas out of those tank pods, what do? They allow you to get more shield boosts, which are kind of useless, in my opinion. They're kind of useless, but it allows you to get more shield boost out of the shield whenever you have it. In case you shield boost and you use it up, you can do it again if you have that." Quack! The flying bop, dude. Woo! That was close. Alright, let's get some flank. This is my favorite. This is one of my favorite maps in this game, simply because of how awesome the flank paths are. And of course, as soon as I do that. Oh no! I took off counter UAV. I took off my ghost! No! Why? Gangster, thank you so much for subscribing, my man. Appreciate it a whole lot. Hope you enjoyed the emotes. Hope you enjoyed the chat badges. You're the real MVP. And then we had Will Roundhouse says, "Hey, no first donation. But definitely not less. Keep doing what you're doing. What is your middle name and/or what is your first pet and what was his name?" Okay, that's a good way for me to get my secret questions hacked. So, Will Runhouse, I do appreciate the tip, but I'm not going to answer those questions because I don't think I've ever used those as security questions, but nice try, dude. Nice meme. Okay, we're good. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, that was a cool little aerial fight there. It would have been better if I had a gun, but, you know, it's whatever. It's cool. It's fine. Dude, what's up with the sub state? Orphan Swag, thank you so much for subscribing. You are the most amazing orphan I've ever seen. You're very swaggy. Thank you for your tip. Okay. Got our overdrive. No! I thought... Shoot, man. Evo says, "You are a penguin and a duck." Thank you. Thank you for the tip. Appreciate you. Ah! What is happening right now? Did they? I can let the chat let me know. Did not mean to do that. Is the glitch fixed where you can hear the shadow shots, like, or the shadow claw from, like, anywhere in the map? Is that fixed? Oh, he has a dark matter now. Ooh. I remember they had him glitched at first. No way, dude. I don't know why my thing is like locking on and hitting people. that was a terrible game. Terrible half anyway. Bobby's better step the fuck up. No, you're my good luck charm. No, my friend, you are my good luck charm. Except, you need to start being lucky now, because as of right now, you're not being very lucky. Although I do appreciate it. What season pass is needed to get the bundle and bribe? Just the normal season pass. No, there's not multiple seasons. It's just straight up one season pass, right? It's just one single season pass. You get this. I don't know if it works if you get it like after, but you should be able to. Maybe target assist is off. No, I don't know. That was just a weird little slide by. Didn't lock on. That's okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay. Okay. No, you're the real MVP? Nah, my friend. Nah, my friend. Fiery. Thank you so much for sponsoring. I really appreciate it. You're awesome. You are the greatest. Let's see. What do we want to vote here? Safeguard on Rise? Let's go random mode. I feel like none of this is going to be very good. We have new emotes. Let's do body bag. No, let's do boots. Motivational, Diplo, Hail Seizure. That one's so silly. Moon Sweet, Nunchucks. Yeah, let's do that. Good game. Okay, perfect. Yeah, there's just one season pass. I don't think there's multiple. You just buy the season pass and you should be able to get it, I think. I'm not sure. DeBoss says, all right, thanks, bro. Thanks for what you do. You helped me through a lot, and you're a beautiful man. No homo. DeBoss, you are a beautiful man. Homo. Thank you, my man. Just kidding. Not homo. But thank you. Thank you for the tip, my dude. No, what is the charity tournament? Okay, the charity tournament is coming along beautifully. It's not really a tournament. It's just an event. It's going to be like a 3 to 4 hour event, basically. It is coming along so incredibly well. It is great. Basically, it's going so well. It's going so well. I already have 16 awesome YouTubers lined up, all zombies YouTubers, who are going to be playing in the event. I have backups in case some people aren't able to make it out. We're going to be working on team captains. Okay, here's the question. Do you guys want me to pick the team captains myself for the four teams for the zombies charity tournament? Or do you want me to leave it up to voting? Do you want me to create like a straw poll or something like that, and you vote for the team captains? What are you guys feeling?
Yeah, whatever. It's as good a place as any for a fight.
Let me know what you guys think. Robot for reaching our base. Enemy robot systems are online. That's the question I have for you guys. How did he? I don't know how he got out of that so quickly. That's impressive. Do voting. Incoming lethal. Okay. There's nothing I can do there. I just got it. Oh, hello lag. Hello darkness, my old friend. Oh my gosh, what is this lag? I'm on 4 bars. Why am I lagging? This is ridiculous. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Do a voting. Okay, well, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a vote system. I probably won't even be announcing this for another, like, 2 weeks or so. Because it's not gonna be for another month. Like, the actual event itself probably won't be for another month. But it's gonna be so awesome. Like, this event is gonna be legit, like... Wow, I just... Congrats, I played myself. Robot is online. Enable it. I only got one kill there. It's alright, as long as I get one. It'll be entertaining regardless. Yeah, it's gonna be seriously like I'm super like excited for how well this is going already, and it's like very, very preliminary still. And I contacted some people, and it looks like we are gonna get some awesome like giveaway things from Treyarch as well. Like, some seriously cool stuff. Dude, it's so annoying when they know exactly where you are and you can't do anything. I might need to switch back to, Dude! Oh my gosh, why does it not hit? Ugh. Name the contestants. I'm not revealing the contestants just yet. But it's gonna be awesome whenever they're revealed. Trust me, you guys are gonna. Oh, I love that ice camo. You guys are gonna be excited whenever I reveal them. Okay, this guy is like in this building. Yes. Not playing apparently. Beautiful. You're beautiful. You're Margua. Oh, someone's watching my stream. Hostile care package overhead. No! I was gonna be able to steal his care package too. That sucks. Yeah, I'm not revealing everyone who's gonna be taking part, but this is gonna be an awesome, awesome YouTuber event, trust me. Dang it! Like, just get shot out of everything I try. Oh my gosh, why are these spam bots so ridiculously annoying?
Spam protection options.
The hostile robot has been disabled.
There we go. It's so annoying. The spam bots are keep telling the chat to follow some random person, which you should probably not do, because if they're using spam bots to get followers, they're probably not very legit, and they're probably gonna try to give you a virus or something like that. But Phasma HD, with the 5 months of resubscribing, thank you so much for the sub, or the resub I should say. Thank you. Number one, and number two, you are the man. Seriously, thank you so much. Let's see. Big J said Hitler. Thank you for the $10 tip. I'm gonna hope that's Whoop. Oh, hey. Okay. All right. Okay. Yes. All right. I think maybe I'm like hurting myself by going outside over and over. I think maybe I just need to stay like behind enemy lines, kind of where I am right now. Apparently, I just got no scope there. It's your birthday, Phasma. Hey, happy birthday, my man. Happy birthday, my friend. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and... Oh, what? Oh, I got caught on the building. Holy! Grav spikes, dude. Okay, this was a bad game. I did not get very many kills that game. Or, I mean... First half. What's up, dude? Thanks for watching. I can't talk in game, but thank you for watching. I do appreciate it.
Oh, no way.
Hey dude, finally got to catch a live stream and do another video with the Let's Play guys. I hope so, eventually. It's gonna be fun. I hope I get to. If they invite me out, for sure. The last one was a lot of fun to do. Although it's gonna be a lot harder this time. Because the map is much, much harder. It is much, much harder. Dang, I am getting the worst, like, maybe I just need to change up my plan here. Because what I'm trying right now is not working out. I just, like, what do you do? What do you do in that situation? I don't know what he was doing, but I mean, I appreciate him doing that. Okay, this dude's shooting shadow claws somewhere. Where is he? Oh, he just ran. No, come back. Huh? Oh! Yes! I made him die to wall running. That was worth it. Okay, that was worth it. No! Jeez, man, what am I doing wrong, team? What am I doing wrong? No, we just gotta go hard in the paint. Alright. I feel ya. We're not going hard enough in the paint right now. Just gotta... You're right. We just need to go hard in the paint. No! Alright, starting now. We're going hard in the paint, starting now. It was all a joke beforehand. It was all a prank, guys. Now it's time to go hard in the paint. Here we go. We'll get sniped, bro. Oh, yes. Free kills. One. Two. Free kill. Run away. Ow. What? How come? Okay. Personally, that's really, really dumb. The fact that you can get stunned by your own teammate's war machine is super, super dumb. Oh, wait. Was that not my own team? Wait, how did I get stunned by it if I didn't take any damage from it?
That's weird.
That doesn't make sense. Can you get stunned? Apparently you can. I didn't know that. I did not know that.
We kicked some serious ass, guys.
No, we share birthdays. Happy birthday to us. Yeah, dude. It's every single time someone tells me happy birthday, it's not my birthday, I'm just going to say happy birthday to everyone in the chat. Because obviously, if it's my birthday, it's everyone else's birthday. So happy birthday to everyone in the chat. Can I just get a happy birthday in the chat, please? For everybody. For all the birthdays out there, you included. Thank you. Hello. Thank you for being here on your birthday. I really do appreciate it. I might use a stun grenade, honestly. I might switch to it. Big J, don't do that, please. Not cool, man. Toad the Bullhead says, Noah, just wanted to know when the next hairline challenge was for zombies. Also, how tall are you? Look 5'3". I'm actually 6'3". So awkward. Awkward. Let's go ahead and open up the slide drop. Let's see what we get here. The hairline challenge for zombies. I hate you. Let's open up another one here.
Hello.
Oh, what?
I know, dude.
What is this? I already have this. But, like, what are the odds of that? My second supply drop? No. 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 Wow, what are the odds of that? What are the odds? Alright, so that means you should have good luck for the slash and hack. Slash and burn right here. Okay, well.
Mario.
One more. Come on, baby. Hero, battery taunt. Halcyon, ice. Interesting. It's gonna burn a few duplicates here. that was so weird. Okay, hold on, I think I'm gonna switch. Switch lobbies here. Actually, let's go ahead and get concussion grenades. Let's go back into ground war. It's easier to do melees and kill confirmed. That's true. No, it is 6'3". Yes, I am. I'm a tall dude. I actually met a few fans over the weekend at my college, who are other college students, and not over the weekend. Was that the weekend? No, it was last Thursday. And they were all like, or at least one of them was like, holy crap, I didn't know you're so tall. I was like, yeah. You know, you should feel special. I paused Captain America, watch a stream. I don't do that for just anyone, Denise. Which Captain America, the new one? How are you pausing it? You should be in a theater watching that one. You crazy? You must be crazy. You got the HG-40 from a bride? Hey. Elijah Wiley says, Saha, dude, emailed you and tweeted you about my challenge that I told you about. You should check it out. Yeah, I haven't checked it yet, but I definitely want to. That might be what I do tomorrow. Actually, I think tomorrow, the long-awaited first room challenge with Mr. Dalek, that's going to be what's coming out tomorrow. I know you guys have been, I'm not going to ruin it or anything, but you guys have been asking for the challenge for a long time. So it's finally coming out. Mother of Pearl, that was going to be free kills right there. As always. Screwed over. Friendly UAV inbound. No, my kill! Stop! I didn't get a single kill! Why? Oh my gosh.
Hey you.
Of course this guy picked, I died one time, he picked up my weapon and got two kills for the final kill cam. I love it. Absolutely love it. Ay, caramba. Jack Bing says, what did you think of Deadpool, my favorite superhero movie yet? Also, you don't have a donation link in the subscription. I don't. How are you guys doing this? Maybe Twitch people? Dang, I completely forgot to do that. Oh well. Let me do this. I just realized I don't. Yeah, if you guys would like to donate. Again, I never have to, never need to, or anything like that. But if you would like to, It's in the description if you refresh the video on YouTube. It's in the description now. So you guys can check it out. Maybe I will play Kill Confirmed. Because I'm not doing well too thus far on this. Because Kill Confirmed, everyone runs for it. Yeah, so let's go Kill Confirmed. Kill Confirmed is really fun too. It's just a fun game type. What did you think of Deadpool? I thought it was good. It wasn't like the most amazing movie ever, as everyone hyped it up to me, but it was good. It was a really enjoyable movie.
Hey, Noah,
I liked
just
it.
Wanted to say that you're awesome.
Can we get some panic in the chat?
Hashtag Weevilove.
Hashtag Weevilove. Destradil, thank you so much for dropping the nuke. Seriously, my man, you were the top D of the day. I really appreciate it. I'm watching Winter Soldier because Bucky Barnes is my soul debate. Dude, Bucky Barnes is a babe. He is the man. Destro Jill, again though, thank you so much for that tip. You were the real MVP. Much love. Jack Elner says, if anyone wants to do the Shadows of Evil Easter egg on Expo, message me Jake Elner 2. There you go. There you go, for all the Xbox peeps. And then Scott says, hey, no, big fan for about 2 years, and now just wanted to say, keep up the great work and what you've been doing. You're awesome, bro. Can't wait for DLC 3 and 4 this summer. Gonna be a ton of fun. Dude, I am so hyped for DLC 3 and DLC 4. Why did our game just not start? Please.
Smoke weed every
great
day.
Elijah Wiley says, hey man, that's good too. Keep up the good work. Noah Dab. Just, I love how you can actually include the emote into the thing. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Elijah. I will check it out. Oh. Hail Hydra. Oh my gosh. Hail Hydra. I think it's so funny. I won't say anything. I won't say anything just in case people haven't seen all the Captain America movies or anything. Do you think they'll bring back space monkeys and zombies? Probably not. Hello, do I have a team? Am I the first one to spawn here? Why, dude? I don't know, man. I get a little frustrated sometimes at melee weapons in this game. It just doesn't seem like they work at all. And I know they're not supposed to be super OP or anything, but like...
Double kill.
Oh my gosh, that was perfect timing. That was legit perfect title. Team McDonald's, 2 months in a row, my hairline sponsor. Thank you so much for sponsoring the hairline once again, as every month. Oh, dude, I love snipers. I absolutely love snipers. They're so nice.
Overdrive ready.
Overdrive ready. Whoop! Dang it. No, we share birthday, dude. I've read your comment like 4 times. Don't do it. Yeah, apparently some of the glitches in ZNS are supposed to be fixed at this point. So I honestly might be more inclined to play it. But honestly, the last 3 days, I have just not wanted to. Yesterday, I was setting up the charity stream and I was watching Game of Thrones. So it's not my fault for not streaming yesterday, except that it still is my fault because it's my job. Anyway. It's not my fault I didn't stream yesterday, but, like, the day before that, I just did not want to... I mean, I haven't played ZNS in a few days at this point. I just, like... I don't know. Hopefully the fact that they changed the glitches will make me want to play a little bit more than before. Freaking sniped. But apparently they're supposed to have fixed some of the glitches, which is good news. Like, I need to go back to running Ghost. I don't think Sixth Sense is worth it over being completely invisible. When you're completely invisible, you can do so much more. Yeah, see, like, how am I at the top of my team, dude? That's what makes me the most mad. I'm, like, doing so bad, and yet I'm still doing better than everyone else on my team. And with confirms as well. Okay, well, that's an instant mute. Get on my face. Get on my face! Shout out to my streaming channel, XX12. There you go. Thank you, my man. Thank you for the tip. No! Okay. Fair enough. If he beats me up, oh dude, I'm 999. Win the lottery over here. I'm just kidding, that's 777. Close enough though.
Black Op. Deploy CUAV.
No. No! Dang it. He's working on his butterfly knife. Beautiful man. Dude, how awesome would it be if we got an entire lobby to start doing melee only? I don't think it'll ever happen in the history of Call of Duty. Just like I don't think ever in a single public game anyone has ever. Oh my gosh! I don't think anyone in a single public game has ever been able to do the Nuketown Easter egg. Dang it! It's so frustrating. I'm so close, but yes, so far every single time. Denise says, "Man, I hate the spiders in ZNS more than I hated the monkeys in Ascension, and I despise those dang monkeys with their tiny bodies that I could barely see." Dude, the monkey bodies were super tiny. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. Like, team. I just need to get my kills, man. Oh my gosh! Stop! Leave me alone. It's so annoying. Oh yeah, do you guys like my shirt, by the way? Whoop, okay. Hello. Surprise. Get destroyed, all of you. I don't even care that I only got one of you and the Hailstorm got the rest. I juked the crap out of all you guys. That made everything worth it right there.
Hostile care package overhead.
Dude, we've got a few people doing melee right now. A good number, actually. Okay, we got one, that's okay. Rip your KD. Dude, I've never cared about my KD in Black Ops 3. I went for Dark Matter, aka I didn't care about my KD at all in the slightest. People who go for Dark Matter while caring about their KD are gonna be severely disappointed. Like legit, when I was on the launcher one where you have to shoot down killstreaks, I would run straight into the enemy team and feed them kills in order to get them killstreaks faster. That's how much I didn't care about my KD. Whee! Bring it, Holmes. Yeah, buddy. Woo! Dude, I love that little, like, over-the-top smackdown. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. No! I was gonna run up, like, just destroy the sniper. And then go from there. Thank you.
Ruin requesting CUAV overhead.
Okay.
Care package incoming.
No, my kills. No, this. KD is for children. Kids bully other kids in my school because of KD. It's so stupid. Is that what schools have come to nowadays? People bullying over KD? That's hilarious. Like, that's so stupid. Like, back in my day, people would, like, it was not cool to play video games. Like, back in my day, like, I'm super old. I am super old, dude. I'm already 21. You know how old that is? It's so old. Like, people were, like, it was not cool to play video games. It's straight up like, ew, you play video games? What a nerd. Not in a good way either. It's kind of cool to be a nerd nowadays, but not back then. Back in my day, kiddies. Wah. Oh no, he outmaced me with my own mace. How embarrassing. Haha, you don't have a high KD. Yeah, seriously though. So that must be what it sounds like. Get wrecked, ghost. No! Just let me knife, man.
Sniper, heads down.
You're good. You're really good. Okay, the main thing I have to, like, restrain myself from whenever I'm playing this game and going for stuff like melee only is I have to restrain myself from making fun of the other people who kill me. It's like, oh, you killed me with melee only. Wow. You must be really, really talented. Like, it's not their fault I'm going melee only. But at the same time, I want to make fun of them and be like, oh, yeah. Great job, man. Hostile Wraith? Oh, of course. It'll get all the way over here in the spawn switch. And there's a Wraith, so I'm gonna die now. Ah! Fine. We're good. We're golden. Like, how does he know? How does he know? Literally. Oh, he was gonna shoot the other guy, not me. Dang it. You're so cool, man. Just great job. Way to use stealth. And a CUDA to kill someone who's playing knife only. Okay, I just said I wouldn't do that, but I just did it. Moto King, thank you so much for subscribing. Appreciate you a whole lot. Hope you enjoy your stay here. I hope you become my most subscribed channel. And if it's physically impossible, I hope you kill off the person who's in first place to become my longest subscribed channel. There you go. Thank you again, dude. I think. Someone on the other team who I'm talking about just did that. Just listening to my stream. How embarrassing. Look at my team. Why am I second? Look. 12 and 25, 13, 26, 10, 27. I went 22 and 27, melee only. This weapon. This weekend I got 6 weapons with no crypto keys. How does that make sense? You have to have crypto keys to get weapons. That actually makes no sense at all. But congratulations, I guess. No, you savage. I don't care anymore, man. It's so annoying. People just camping buildings thinking they're all good and whatnot. Hey, Arlene Mortensen, thank you so much for sponsoring. Do appreciate you. Do appreciate it. Okay. So, oh, are we at 100 kills already? Starting at 50, that is. 112 kills. Okay, so we're getting there. We need our 200th kill, and then we can start working on everything else. Let me go ahead and leave, because these guys are not the greatest of teammates there. Noah, do you think a 1.2 KD is good? Is that what I have? If it's what I have, it's beautiful. It's great. 1.2. I mean, like, I'd say, like, good compared to, like, people who are normal Call of Duty players, that's, like, average. Like, if you're an average Call of Duty player, you play, like every once in a while, or, like, every week or so. If you at least play, like, 4 times a month, or if you at least play, like, 4 or 5 or 6 times a month, and you have 1.2 KD, that's, like, average. That's, like, okay, that's decent. I can see you. If you play, like, all the time, and you have 1.2, that's not that great. But compared to, like, casual people who have, like, 1.5 KDs, oh my gosh. How am I supposed to survive this situation? I guess I'll just run away. Oh, I missed the text. Of course. Elijah Wiley with a 666 dab on him, Dad. Not yet. Once we get the Dank Matter, I've already dabbed on the first fool that I've had to dab on today. Not yet. It is not our time. I wish I had a red gun so badly right now. I want a red gun so badly. Got him. How many more kills do we need? Like 80 or 78 more kills. I think we need 78 more kills. There's 76 now. Survivor says, hey, no, it would be awesome if you did Easter egg marathon all the way back to Ascension before the next map comes out. I don't know if it'll be before the. I think it'll all be before DLC 4. Ready to move. I think it'll be before DLC 4 that I do all that. Before DLC 3, probably not. I think that's gonna be something that I do after. I don't know. It depends on when DLC 3 is coming out. Oh no, I didn't get the kill. I just got the confirm. He's mad. Uh-oh, he's coming out here? Yes, no.
Friendly UAV inbound.
There we go. Okay. Whew, that was stressful. I don't know why it was so stressful, but it was. Alright, so we switch sides here. Go ahead. Oh, wrecked!
Bruh.
He goes, bruh. we got our hardened sentry at least. Eh. I'll put it in the window. Window is the best. No, did you see the Battlefield 1 trailer? I did. I did. It looked pretty darn sick. I must say, it did look pretty darn good. did I miss a tip? No. But yeah, basically I'm planning on doing that. All basically, like, whenever there's a big break in the DLC, because I think the big thing I want to do next month is the charity event. You are such a camper, bro. The big thing I want to do the next month is the charity event thing. Hostiles have destroyed your heart. No! Gosh! The rage, man. I just like, this is such a bad map. This is such a bad map. To get knife kills.
Any?
Quit camp? Oh my god. I'm just... How do you get dark matter? You get diamond on every single gun, unless they're DLC guns, in which case you have to get, you just get diamond on all the guns the game shipped with, and then if you get new weapons, you can get diamond on that one. Or get gold on that one to get dark matter for it as well, once you get dark matter unlocked. How do you get it for the knife specifically? You have a bunch of different challenges that you complete after you get 200 kills with it. So right now we're just working on getting the 200 kills. Okay, well, I don't know where their entire... Ah! Run around in circles till the teammates kill him. Yay. Perfect. Perfect. Great gameplay, Noah. I said when you were offline. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. Tickle my crit. Thank you so much for subbing, dude. Oh my gosh, I cannot get any kills. Just focus. Although focusing isn't doing anything for me at all. I keep saying focus and it's not doing anything because these people just, like, it's so hard to kill them when they have guns. Oh, of course, tech mask. Wonderful. No, and then this dude, I'm gonna get a free kill right here and he's gonna steal it. Yep. Could have seen that one coming from 10 miles away. Oh my gosh, if I died there and didn't get the kill, woo! Someone hold me back. Okay, there we go. I feel better now.
You walk.
I'll take this as well. Bruh. I'm out. No. Dang it. Okay. Well, that brought me back a little bit. That brought me back up to the... I'm at the top of the leaderboard? Why? I don't understand how people can be so outperformed by someone only using a knife. Embarrassing, man. Embarrassing. The whale says, Brainins be Trump, Brainins be... I don't know what you just said. But thank you. Thank you, the whales. For that. Shoot him! Why didn't you shoot? Okay, well. Love it. Love it. Absolutely love it. I got the slash and burn. Nice. That's the only thing that I'm missing. I got the marshals, and I know they're old, but I really want to get dark matter on those as well. Some dark marshals are sick, dude. They're actually, like, really sick.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I hear a dingo. No! No! Boom-chicka-crash! I sounded like a chicken there. That's a fun silent Moab. Alright, we got the speed boost. Now we're ready to fly. No. Okay.
What's the first thing you actually did with your...
Is that the first thing you actually did with your life? That's what that guy just said to me. Oh, dude, I got roasted. Can I get some hashtag roasted in the chat? This dude just straight up roasted me for bopping him with this thing. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I was gonna ninja that guy as well. Dude, straight up roasted. That was hilarious. Finished Dark Matter. Oh, what's up, Marksman? I didn't even notice you were in here. How are you not? There we go. Finish this. You're a mod now. What's up, my dude? Okay, well, that's how you do it right there, I guess. Why am I at the top of the leaderboard? I guess because I got 30 confirms, dang. I did some work on the confirming and the denying. That's so funny, dude. Is that the first thing you did with your life? Call it T1 roast there. T1 roast there, bro.
You'll always need good boots
on the ground. When is the double XP?
I'm just a kid.
I don't know. I think it's still going on, right? I don't actually know. How goes the Dark Matter grind? Well, we're about 20 kills more, so we're at about like 60 kills left on the just getting the kills part out of the way, and then we get to actually do it. I got the FFAR Dark Matter last time, last stream. Yeah, that was not yesterday though. I skipped streaming yesterday because I was setting up the charity event. But I'll look at all the teddy bears up in here. Love it, dude. Team Talento, remember him? Dude, Team Talento will forever go down as the greatest success, or the greatest almost success of my career. We almost carried a complete, like, just absolute worst player you could ever see before through the Easter egg. We almost did it. Almost. We were just this close. The real question is, can we carry random... See, the problem with carrying randoms through Zetsubo is the challenges part. Like, I have to make sure the randoms complete their challenges. If the randoms don't complete their challenges, we can't go on, we can't finish the Easter egg. So, that's the tough part, is if I can make sure that they did something like, or they finished the Easter egg or something, or finished their challenges, then it'd be easy, but I can't guarantee that they finished their challenges. Sykes says, hey, no baby, missed you, man. Love the new weapon, but I was missing Zombies Gameplays. You totally make my hashtag know your Noah thing. I mean, if the chat and the donators want to make it a thing, then for sure, keep it going. Know your Noah. That's funny. Maybe I'll call my Q&A series that. If I ever do a Q&A series again. Bum, bum, bum. Toby says, hey Noah, how are you? I was wondering how you record gaming. I use Elgato and an AverMedia depending on how I'm feeling. Also, if I'm on my laptop or on my PC, and I use XSplit to stream. There you go, my man. Roast. The roast. Do 1,000 Liquid Divinium opening. Well, I have 3,000 Liquid Divinium sitting waiting right now. However, I'm saving them for the new DLCs. Noah, pal, you missed a sub. Did I really? GamesXL YouTube. Hey, GamesXL YouTube, thank you so much for subscribing. I do apologize so much for missing that sub. Thank you, Denise. Hope you enjoy your time here. Why are we playing this stupid map again? I can think of at least four maps that I would rather play than this. It's not a stupid map. I actually like this map, but it's really, really, really bad for melee only. Hey, be lazy. Try not to spam, my dude. I know you're just trying to make it a thing, but try not to spam, my dude. It's a little too much spam. A little too much, but that's okay. Have you done the Easter egg with destroying the spores? Destroying all the spores? Wait, what do you mean destroying all the spores? I don't know what you mean by that. Gosh, I'm getting so unlucky with this. I might just back out and go to a new map. First of all, I don't want to play this map again. Second of all, I'm gonna go find a new map. It's such a bad map for it. You have to run cross map and then just get destroyed. That's how it goes, man. Cheese loves. It's a little Overwatch in there. No joke, I just pulled the brass knuckles. Hey, congrats. The brass knuckles are on it. Like, honestly, if you're trying to, like, maximize your character to be, like, the best you can be and you want a melee weapon, brass knuckles are the absolute best thing to do. Because with brass knuckles, they don't know if you have, like, just normal fist or you have brass knuckles. It's very hard to tell if you have the brass knuckles actually on. Especially if you wear, like, a camo that matches your arm. Not arm. What do you call it? Oh, dude, I'm so excited that I got Marshalls. I'm so ridiculously excited. Look at that. Beautiful. Why not corner camp mid and wait for the pushers? Because I'm really impatient in this game. How much does my gaming setup cost? That's a good question. It probably costs a lot less now because there's better equipment. Like my monitor, I just bought a brand new monitor, which is like a pretty old monitor. It's the same as all the other ones that I have. And when I bought the other ones, they were $400, and now the monitor is like $250 or something like that. So, I mean, it works out. It's nice. It's perfect for me. But views, I actually haven't listened to views at all. I know what it is, but
kill confirmed.
I haven't actually listened to it at all. Ruin looks so different. I know, dude, right? His face looks like completely opposite. Big J says, why can't the zoo animals take a test? Too many cheetahs. Oh my gosh. 10 out of 10. That was a good one. I like it.
Is this real?
No, I'm fake. Please. Don't notice me. Because then everyone's gonna make it their sole. Everyone's gonna make it their sole goal in life, to kill me in the game if they notice it's me. I seriously have that happen. People will legit not shoot people as they walk by, waiting for me just so they can kill me. It's great. It's glorious. Ah! Into the water. Kasploosh. Thoughts about Infinite Warfare? I like, seriously, the amount of judgment that I think it's getting, like, I same with Battlefield. Like, I agree, the Battlefield trailer was way better than the Infinite Warfare trailer. Aside from the Call of Duty 4 part at the end, because we already know how good that is. Like, I don't like judging trailers until I've seen gameplay, especially, like, with Call of Duty. I don't judge trailers until I see campaign gameplay or multiplayer gameplay. I don't really care what the campaign looks like. I just care about multiplayer when it comes to COD. I'll play through the campaign, but like overall, the multiplayer matters way more to me of what that looks like, and I don't really judge it till I get that. But I mean, like just from the trailers, the Battlefield had a way better trailer. I didn't like the way the Call of Duty trailer was edited. It wasn't my favorite trailer. Did I dislike it? No, because I mean. I'm excited for the game. I'm excited for it. It's not like Battlefield or Call of Duty. You can play both. I promise, it's possible. I've done it. But at the same time, I understand it's like really funny to do it and everything. and I know that people are gonna continue to do it. Woo-wee! Someone hold me back. Boys. That's how we go in right there. That was a really good overdrive. That's what I want to see whenever I use my overdrives. Oh, I love it, like two-handed from above swing down. That's so cool.
I'm watching your stream right now.
No! How did he know? How did he know? What? I'm running dead silent. There's literally no way he would have known. Unless he has Sixth Sense on, or they have a UAV yet, but I don't think... I didn't actually check if he had Sixth Sense on. Whoop! There it is. No! RIP. Okay, we have another overdrive up. Hi, YouTube! We already are on YouTube, dang it. We have a Wraith? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna have to mute this guy. I'm gonna have to mute him.
Friendly UAV inbound. That's right! Get no smoke! Get no smoke!
Woo-wee! Dude, this thing, like, when you get a good overdrive and you are able to just run around the enemies like that, oh my gosh. GG, boys, GG. DJ Tilt says, first time donating, I love the vids. They help get all us new streamers better. Keep up the good work. Hashtag grind. My man. That kill is for you right there, just because it timed so perfectly when I said my man. Aye! You killed me with my own thingy. That's so wrong, I should stop saying that, but it's true. Oh, we have wraps? Boys, thank you again, DJ Tilt. SFD Taco says, hey Noah, can I have a shout out to my channel on YT, SFD Taco? Hey, shout out to you, Mr. Taco. Okay, here we go. No, did I just waste that? I wasted it. Dude, we are pooping on him right now. No, Raps! What? The Raps just left me, man. I thought we were in this together, but apparently not. Okay. Dude, I've got a lot of kills in a short amount of time this map. We should play this one again. Also, I should get this bad of people every single time. It'd be great. Sorry, if you're on the other team watching, I'm not calling you bad. I'm just calling your team bad. Promise. It's nothing personal. Oops. I always forget that people on the other team could be watching. There we go. Here we go. Ruined it. I try to use the heat wave to stop others from killing you. I have another question. What part of Texas are you from? Because I'm in Houston. I'm in the southern part of Houston as well. Southern part as well, my friend. Thank you, SDF Taco. And shout out to your channel, or SFD Taco. And use heat wave. Yeah, I like heat wave as well. I actually tried using overdrive for this game, and I'm actually really, really liking it. I have been using a heat wave for pretty much the entire time, though.
Kick some serious ass, guys.
Can't wait for the next Call of Duty. Dude, I'm really excited for Modern Warfare Remastered. Like, super, 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 super excited. Like, incredibly excited. It's gonna be awesome. No, I have a really important question. I can beat Origins, but only... can I beat Origins, but with only two people? I think so. I know you can solo it. I just can't remember if it's a mod or if it's just, like, completely normal. Hello? Can I be able to... Oh, there we go. That backflip. Jisherman, Jisherim says, here come dat boy, hashtag weeded it, chat boys. Thank you so much for the 666. I don't know what the chat did. What did the chat do? What did you guys do? Dang it. Get Infinite Warfare to 2 million dislikes. I mean, shoot, it's not gonna matter either way. He kinda looks like the guy of Demolition Ranch. What, who does me? You can do it two people? Yeah, I think you can do Origin solo, right? You don't need a mod or anything. I'm trying to remember. You can legit do it solo. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. It's been a long, long time since I've played Origins. That's gonna be one of the things that we go through on our Easter egg series. So have no fear.
Have no fear. What do you limit?
Shoot, let's go to six, but friends only. Actually, let me open it up so everyone can join me. You were the chosen one. Use a Marshall next game. I wish I could. Unfortunately, it is not the time for Marshalls. I wish I would have got the Marshalls like right away, so I could have done the Dark Matter on it. But at this point, like, everyone already knows what the Marshalls are. No one really cares about the Marshalls anymore. Unfortunately, I've been watching. At night, I think of you. I want to be your hero, baby. Do you guys like my shirt, by the way? I love this shirt. I just got this off of eBay. A subscriber showed it to me on eBay. Like, they were like, you should get the shirt for streams. I love it, dude. Kill confirmed. Alright, Skull Splitter, let's do this.
Time to get kinetic in this AO. Heading out to trap. Black Ops, weapons hot.
Alright. Frag out! Move!
Hey, you.
Sniper! No! No! I ruined everything! Why did I not latch onto that wall? Oh my gosh. Teddy Chainsaw says, dang it, Noah, you keep killing me. It's okay, I love you. Okay, just keep on doing exactly what you're doing. Do not change your playstyle at all. And I'll be happy.
Hey, you.
Huh? No! I don't understand. Why? There we go. We're good. Yeah, I just kind of fell off the map, but we're just gonna pretend that never happened. Whoop! Fly by. Dude, why do you gotta ruin the melee only javelin charging? Dude, that's such a good idea for a video. Just a little melee. Everyone's ruining it by right now. But just like a little mini game where everyone just javelin charges at each other on the wall. Oh my gosh, dude. Okay, you know what we need to do? As soon as we get dark, hold on, it depends on how long it takes to get dark matter. There's 160 kills. We need to do javelin charging right here. Yes, dude. Oh my gosh. just have like competitions where like everyone goes through and dude, I love Overdrive because you can literally run faster than people can move their cursor, which means like, okay, which means you can outrun their shots. Like, I can be aiming and then just like the person's running too fast around me. What do you guys think? We can do something like javelin charges where two people on either like we'd line everyone up. It's like search and destroy, and everyone just runs at each other on the side of the wall, and whoever's the last man standing wins. How great would that be? Jousting, that's what it is, not javelin charging. You stupid.
HCXD deployed.
Thanks for the save, bro.
Friendly Wraith in your AO. UAV
inbound. No! Oh, I wasn't ready for it. There's a decent number of people doing melee right now, which makes me happy. What? Oh, hello, he's back. Oh, dang it! Didn't even end up getting the kill. How long am I streaming for? Probably until I get Dark Matter, at least. And then from there, we might do like a little fun mini game with the jousting or something. SFD says, second donation, but I heard one of your streams that some of your family is in Houston as well. Did everything go well with them in the flooding? Yeah, everyone's all good. I hope your family's all good as well, man. Also, do you think you're going to go for Marshall's next? And thank you for the shout-out on my YouTube channel. Hey, my man. You think I should go for Marshall's yet? I don't know. Do you guys want to see a Dark Matter Marshall stream? Dude, the Marshalls are just, like, so ridiculously good. I'm not gonna let you get away. I did that wall run all for you. Here we go.
Hey, you.
No, why, Wraith? Ruin everything, dude. Get out of here. I see you, you're not even stealthy. Oh wait, do we have a friend? That's a friendly one. I see you, you're not even stealthy, enemy. Raps deploy ship. Xylotwist, thank you so much for sponsoring. Do appreciate you a whole lot. Yeah, they're difficult. Are they really? I thought the Marshals were beast. Especially if you use two of them. I was under the impression that they were, like, ridiculously good. Okay, let's see what we get here. Ooh, a hellstorm. No, hold. Capture that crate! Okay, there's only one thing to do in this situation. Oh, dang it. I didn't know you can mid-air Hellstorm. Like, you can call it in mid-air. I was gonna just, like, knew that I was gonna die there. So I was just gonna call in the Hellstorm on my death location. I accepted my fate. No! Dang it, too many. But yeah. J Full Metal says, Bank stole my money, but here's Faux 20. You love your streams, brah? Good luck. Hey, thank you. Thanks for the tip, my brother. My brother? Whoa! We're good. glad. Dude, I don't know how the bank would have stolen, like, taking your money. That's usually what they do, but, like, you know, legally, not with the stole context. But hey, hope you get all your money back. Someone. Ah! Graham says, hey man, have you ever liked Assassin's Creed? To be honest, this is my favorite series and I love it. I would ask that you could stream it, but I don't know if everyone would like that. I plan to streaming zombies and the Madden. Thanks for being the coolest dude. Hey, thank you, Graham. No. Such a wimp, man. Maybe if I end up getting an Assassin's Creed game early. I actually was planning on streaming Assassin's Creed when I got it early, but my internet went out, and then by the time I got my internet fixed, it was like the game was already out. So I don't know. Maybe if I get to play it early or something like that, I will. Holy cow! That rolling thunder, brutal man. You. Man, that's what I should be doing. I should be just, like, annoyingly sitting around the corner, but I can't bring myself to be that annoying. Hello. Dang it! Waste of overdrive again. I feel like you should get some of your overdrive back, because it's not even that powerful of a special stability. I feel like you should get some of it back if you're killed out of it. Oh, that was a bad guy. Should have knifed. Okay, what did everyone get in their weapon bribes? That's what I want to know. I want to collect some data here. What did everyone get in the weapon bribes? That's the question. Hey, Justin Odo, 100. Thank you so much for subbing, my man. very much appreciated. You're the real MVP. Hope you do it again soon, in a month's time. But thank you. I forgot to pull up my everyone who's subscribing thing. Whoopsie. Do you need Bloodthirsties? Yeah, whenever I get the 200 kills, then I'll start needing the Bloodthirsties and everything like that.
Double kill.
There is a double kill. We've got Rusty Alaskan with a 2 months in a row subscription. Thank you so much, Rusty Alaskan. You're the real MVP. Fury Song, some axes, some FFARs, some RSAs, some Shadow Claws, Marshals, Slash and Burns, L4 Siege, and an FFAR. Dang, you got lucky. Two of the new weapons. Carver, Skull Splitter, Furious Song, Iron Gem. So Iron Gem is like the worst one, honestly. It's so worthless. Alright, let's see, how many kills are we up to? Alright, so we need 26 more. 26 more kills, and we'll be golden. Let's go back to Skyjacked. If you're in my game, vote Skyjacked, por favor. Let's see, what do I got here? Dude, I love that. I love this helmet. This is such a cool outfit. I love it. The wrench. I don't know. What do you guys think is worse? I think I'd personally rather have a wrench than an iron gem. Good game. We got to get end chokes. I have to clear all the stuff I got of the... It's so silly to me that I still haven't got every single thing out of the boxes yet. Like, that's actually kind of crazy to me. Like, every single emote and everything like that. Iron Gym doesn't look cool. Yeah, it's kind of gross. It's not really my favorite. Professor Z says, hey, no, remember me, be honest, and only fourth ever donation. Love your streams, man. I haven't missed a single since Black Ops 3 drops. And please, can you ask Blundell if they're remastering any more maps next time you see him and any zombies after MP? He's never going to tell me that. He's never going to tell me if they're remastering any maps. I don't think they're going to be, dude. I don't think so. It's unfortunate, but I don't think they are going to be. Sorry, Professor Z. Sorry. And do I remember you? Your name sounds familiar. Professor Z sounds familiar. I don't remember exactly what you've said in the past or anything like that, though. So I do apologize for not knowing that much. So did I win? Maybe everyone else can be fighting over there and we'll just be jousting. How am I supposed, hello?
Hey, you.
This game is off to a really good start, guys. Let me just let you know that I'm really enjoying the way this is going so far. Wow, that is a really bad start. Ooh. Hold me back. My kill. Oh, I don't understand how. It seems like if you slide, you have a better chance of hitting your melee. I don't know why that is. Get out of the corner. You're absolutely terrible at this game. rip my KD, dude. Yeah, only 25 more. Only 25 more, right? One kill in the last 10 minutes. That's not that bad. I don't know why I challenged that. This guy's not gonna be cool. No, if you absolutely love skydiving as a passion, but the one time you went, you had a 3% chance of dying, would you still go? Remember when you love skydiving so much? I mean, I there's a risk every single time you do go skydiving. So, I mean, that's not like oh, it's not really a what if question. It's kind of like just a life question. Like, do you want to go skydiving? There's a risk of you, like, you know, your parachute not opening or you dying or something like that. But, you know, it's for the funds, you know. Oh gosh. You're really cool, man. Way to taunt me. Haha. You're so much better than me when I put myself at a disadvantage of only being able to kill you from a foot away. You're so much better than me. Gosh, I really want to take out, like, I want to take out the FFAR and just destroy everyone right now. But I won't, cause there's a Dark Matter Skull Splitter with my name on it. So, it's so annoying! Everyone just is using short-range guns, and I'm getting destroyed. Why did I do so well last game, but now I'm getting pooped on? Oh yes, this guy...
Be advised, hostile Hellstorm inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile care package overhead.
Get out of my face.
Hey, you.
What do you think this is, a charity?
Cerberus inbound.
Whack, whack! Good old kill trades. Boop. I haven't popped my overdrive because it just seems like there's too many. That was a bad idea. I shouldn't have boosted. I completely negated my overdrive by boosting there. A little rage. We got how many more? Do we have 19 more? How many do we need? 26? I think we have 19 more. No, we're going savage on them. Dude, it's just a little annoying. Like, playing melee only gets a little annoying sometimes. Like, if you do it all at once, like, if I got annoyed and I could just switch to an assault rifle right now, it'd be fine, because then I'm like, okay, well, now I can actually play. But whenever I'm doing them all at once, like, doing the entire thing all on stream at once, it's a little rough sometimes.
Hostile UAV above.
Hey, you.
You gotta be kidding. Man. Shoot.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Wrecked. Absolutely and totally wrecked. Get me. Alright, let's go to the jousting wall. No! Oh my gosh, he got an all pro on me too! Two headshots with one bullet. Gosh, that's such a bad feeling when you get like just murked. Like when you get put in some like 12-year-old kid's montage. That's going in a montage for sure. Ah! It's not my fault. I had to run away. Wait, come here. That's not cool, man. You can't just stun me. I was respecting you and not stunning you. But of course, you had to disrespect me. Throw some respect on it. Alright, I'm about to respect these guys. Okay, or I can just get sniped. That's cool too. Face me like a man. Hello. Surprise! Alright, here we go. Ready for this? And now I was about to quote Game of Thrones, but like very, very predictably, I died before I could even quote Game of Thrones. It's perfect. It's the way it works. Okay, well, that's no good.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Yes, okay. We're good. Winter is coming. For the night is dark and full of terrors. Wait, then those aren't the same thing. What did I just get killed with? Oh, and dart. Wonderful. The wonderful world of darts. Hello, my friend. I've been waiting for you. Question is this dude gonna pop out with the locust and snipe me in the face? Nope. But that dude is gonna do it with the dingo. Beautiful. 10 more kills. Here we go. All right, dude. Let's do the final 10 countdown. until I... Alright, so that's 9. Everyone 9. If I had a baseball bat, I could have won that too, you know? Not everyone can have a spiky bat. No, get down. Alright, so what are we at now? What are we at now? Press your advantage. Press your advantage. 2 million more kills. Stop, dude. I can only count so high. Aw, don't do this to me, man. Get wrecked. You too. Throwing stun grenades and crap. Get out of here. Ah! 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 No, dang it! Why did I miss twice? Oh, he strafed right as I went in. Alright, that's 6 more kills, guys. Oh, well, it's gonna... Never mind, it's gonna have to go to the next game. Get destroyed. Oh gosh, we're gonna lose. We just lost. Wow. Wonderful.
That sucked.
Okay. Let's see. Graham says, you should get the next one and maybe it'll be easier to play with. But TBH, I need help with the Easter egg. I'm stuck. But with your help, that'd kill it. Well, I'll let you get back to your game. Maybe I might do, like, are you talking about Zetsubou? I might be doing some Zetsubou with random streams pretty soon. So keep your eye out. Keep your eye out. What's up, Schwiley? Dodge Dim Hose says, can you get me on PlayStation? Your gamer tag is Dodge Dim Hose. Thanks, man. Go ahead and join my PSN community. Just go to my gamer tag, go to community, and join one of them. There you go. Perfect. SFD Taco says, got a wrench out of a bribe. Rip bribe. This was my last $2 on PayPal, so I thought I should just spend it since you bring such great content. Also, it's happy to hear that your family's okay after the flood. Third donation today. Yeah, I hope yours is as well, man. And thank you again, Taco, for all your tips. And rip the wrench, man. That's so terrible. I'm sorry. Rusty Bear says, Noah, big fan from Wales. What do you hope to see in DLC 4 when they add, and what new melee weapons do you think they'll add? Love the vids. Keep dabbing like a boss, bro. Hey, thank you so much, Rusty Bear. And what I hope to see in DLC 4? Something awesome. Something epic that I didn't see coming. Something seriously, like, legit that I did not see coming. I want to be, like, so surprised whenever I get it. Or whenever we get the Easter egg completed. Yeah, we need 6 more kills. Yo, what's up? What's up? And then we're going for Bloodthirsties. Then we go for the all-powerful Bloodthirsties. Teletubby says, OS Frog, hey, what's up, Noah? Second time donating. I wish I had enough money for an Elgato, but it don't. It sucks. I love your vids. Can you give me a shout-out? My channel is Toby Stone. Keep the good work. Teletubby, you might want to tune into the charity stream because we're going to be doing some giveaways and stuff. That's going to be, like, in a month plus, but there's going to be some cool stuff that you're going to want to get, so just be ready. DJ Tilt says, rip respect. rip my respect on that last game, for sure.
Kidding,
dude. And then RG Rock says, hey, no, I guess OKC took game 2. I'm best series in the NBA right now. Surprised we won. Spurs defense is so good. And do you ever wonder what a Perkaholic gumball tastes like? It just tastes like the tears of every player who's cried about COD points. It tastes like tears. And yeah, I'm kind of upset that OKC is... It's 2-2 right now with the Spurs, but we're gonna pull it out. Don't worry. Have no fear. Don't be alarmed. I'm not alarmed yet. Gosh, if we lose the next game, I'm gonna be alarmed. I will be extremely, extremely alarmed. Nice. Have you got any clues for DLC 3? It's gonna be in Stalingrad. It's gonna be Russian. It's gonna be Nikolai. That's all we got. That's all we got. Okay, I'm like not even watching my stream, I'm just reading the chat. You need to cut it. Cut it. So it's salty just like you, Perkaholic. Oh my gosh, Brian. Yeah, Perkaholic would be salty, yes. You could taste one in real life. Oh wait, how many is that? 5 more? 5 more. Let's do this. No, he had the dingo so he could fire forever, dude. If he had an assault rifle, I juked the crap out of him. But literally, you can't not kill someone who's just trying to avoid your bullets and you have a dingo. You have to be extremely, extremely bad for that. Dude was not bad enough. Of course, typical. Typical, let me bounce this. Oh my gosh. What was that chain of events right there? I threw the stun grenade, it bounced off the back of his calf, landed behind me, stunned me, he got away, and his friend just killed me. Oh my gosh, rip respect. Rip. Dude, that's such a sad thing to behold right there. Holy cow. Congrats, I played myself. But for real though. Overdrive ready. How many is that? Three more! And then I can start going for 5 kill streaks. Oh wait, this can actually be a 5 kill streak right here. I just realized that. Hostile UAV. No, they have a UAV! Well. Starting now. Rip, respect. Whoa, what was his outfit? That was cool. It was super red. You played yourself. Why are you playing with a head splitter? It's gross. You shouldn't split people's heads in half. You're gonna make me cry. I'm sorry. I didn't realize this was a topic of debate. Move! Oh my gosh, why? I get stuck on all my teammates and then I'm the only one to get shot out of everybody. This game, man. Yeah, I only split the skulls of my enemies. Oh my gosh, please! Dude, I if this is how bad it is trying to get 3 kills, imagine whenever I get, jump off a cliff. In real life. Please, thank you, Mr. Dingo Man. Okay, that was mean. I take it back. imagine how bad this is gonna be trying to get a 5 kill streak. Oh, okay. I will accept assistance when I miss my melee. Oh! Two more. Or no, one more. One more, and then we can go for Bloodthirsties. Okay, so let's try to get a 5 kill streak right here, right now. Easy. I'll take the UAV, don't worry.
Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man! He lives on Cherry Lane.
What movie was that from? Someone tell me. Someone tell me what movie that was from right here. No! Yes! No! Okay, well, it's kind of worthless if I get killed. Killed right away. Captain Baker, why didn't you read my comment tip? Did I miss it? Yo, no, it's me again. I have a gnarly sunburn. I hope you have a good time, though. Oh, sorry for missing that. I don't know why I didn't read that. I think I do remember reading your name, but I didn't read your tip amount. Dude, I'm about to be the king of sunburns, and it's gonna be embarrassing because everyone's gonna be able to see it on stream and everything. No! Those tags. Okay, everyone knew that one. That one was easy. That was Shrek's Bo no Shiva.
Hey you.
All right, come on, baby. Bloodthirsties. Oh, this dude's sniping back here. You know what? Just because I don't like people who camp. No! Oh my god, there's two of them, number one. Number two, that was going to be three free kills. Number three, why did the sparrow guy choose me out of everybody who was there? Once again, I love it. Use the reject for bloodthirsties. I think it was confirmed that last time I streamed that they don't count for bloodthirsties. Like, the deaths, like, make it not count anymore. Respect! Just gotta throw some respect on him. That's a double kill right there. That's me. That's all me. Just gotta you gotta pat on your chest for the respect. There it is.
Hostile care package over.
Hey, what's your problem, dude? Alex plays. That person that I just banned under you, make sure you ban people like that. Or not ban, time them out, and then if they continue to do it, ban them. Ah! He's still there. I'm on a two kill streak. Don't mess this up for me. Why is this guy still sitting there? There's three. Ready? Two more for Bloodthirsty. Two more. No! That got stopped! My slide got stopped! No! No. They count toward your camo, but you don't get the medal. I recently did it. They count toward your camo, but you don't get the medal. Really? That's gonna make everything much, much easier. Okay, we're gonna try this. We're gonna try this. You don't get the medal, but they do count. Okay, cool. Good news, good news. Friendly UAV inbound. Can you buy COD points via PayPal? You can buy Amazon gift cards. Friendly storm inbound. I mean, I'll take that. You're handing out free kills, might as well sign me up. Two. Okay, there's a bunch of people in there. No! No! I hate every... I'm dying, dude. I hate everything. I just choked on my own mouth. Oh my gosh, dude, that was gonna be my bloodthirsty...
Get no smoke! Get no smoke!
You were the chosen one. You were the chosen one. Rip Noah J right there. End of the water. Kersploosh. Oh, I got this weird little screen glitch here. Oh, we're good. Of course. I got some Dayquil. You need some? Maybe, dude. Alright, so round one, zero bloodthirsties. That's okay. Maybe I'll go to free-for-all for bloodthirsties. Should have called your shot beforehand. Right, can't wait for Dark Matter, dude. Keep going. My man, I will. We ain't never gonna stop. Don't worry. Nick Sackrider says, love your streams. Keep up the good work. Thank you so much for the 420, Nick Sackrider. Appreciate you a whole lot. Trick Moon says, hey, no, first time donating. Have you been watching, for about a year and a half? Dang, that's a long time. You're a great streamer. Love you. And a late shout out to all the moms for Mother's Day. Hey, shout out to the mothers out there. Yeah. Anyway. Thank you, dude. SFD Taco says, just made another $2 off of design, but I would, but what do you do if a invisible thrasher killed you when you're one off of five kill streak to get Dank Matter, PJ Salt? I would quit the game. I would never play ever again. If I get killed by an invisible thrasher in multiplayer, I'm done. It's over. It's all over. Okay, let me see. I didn't get a bloodthirsty, did I? I'm like 90% sure I did. Backstabs, survivors, revenge medals. Yeah, bloodthirsties. Okay. We're doing this. We're doing it live, boys. And then apparently it still counts for your thingy. So we are going to use rejack. Exodus kill confirm. Let's just do it random then. Actually, I'll just vote for Exodus so I can say I tried to not do it when we get a crappy map. Chris Bradley says first sub donated to you. Hey Chris, my man, appreciate it. Jay Mills says jump off a stair, Dingo man. Keep up the amazing videos, Noah. You're the man. Jay Mills, I will try. It's hard after trying to get bloodthirsties is the most infuriating thing ever. Like legit, I hate going for bloodthirsties. Especially like melee only bloodthirsties, I mean. Oh my gosh. Seriously. Alex plays. Do that one more time and I'll ban you forever. You never try to get people to do that. Dang it. It happens too much on its own. Use reject. If you use reject, it resets everything when you reject. Apparently, you don't get the bloodthirsty medal, but you still get a bloodthirsty. It still counts toward the camo. So, that's what people have been telling me. So we're gonna try it out. Hey, we're at 333 subs on Twitch. Thank you guys.
Like ya.
Alright, this map is either gonna go really well or really badly for me. If they group up, it's gonna go very badly. What is my thing right here? Why is it not rendering? Why do I not have camo? Why does it look all not spiky and whatnot? This is great. Ooh, nice try. Very well done. I should have taken the shock charges. Oh, I should put on Ghost as well. What was I thinking, man? All right, hold on. Let me just real quick. Okay, I just had to do that real quick. No, really, guys. I'm just gonna start making monkey sounds every time I die. No! I should have slid. I didn't know he was going to continue backing up. I thought he was going to keep trying to circle me. Safeguard is the best. Yeah, true. True story. Ah! The triple stun. One. Run away! Okay, I'm just going to die out. Oh, I forgot it, like, takes it back. I think it's kind of dumb that reject, like, takes it back away if you... Okay, like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do in that situation. It takes it back away if you decide not to reject. Reject works, I just did it. Hey, there you go. Apparently it does work. Beautiful. What? What in the world was that? Don't shoot him, please. Why did you give away my position? That was a terror. I shouldn't have rejected. I really should not have rejected there. Get out of my face. Noah J456 is the boom. The bomb or the boom? I accept either. Friendly UAV inbound. Dude, that guy just floored everybody with that gun. Yes, okay. Okay. This guy is going to work with the brekkie right now. No! Why? Oh, I almost got to my reject too. Okay, we need to count down the kills because I keep forgetting how many I'm on. I should have played safer there. I shouldn't have tried to rush so far forward. I gotta catch the stragglers, not catch the pack, you know? So I can't like 3v1 unless they're very extremely stunned. Then I can't really 3v1 with a melee weapon. It just takes too long to kill. Unless I had the Ripper, but unfortunately the Ripper does not count. Ooh, okay. This is two free kills. There's one, okay. We're on one. This is a start, this is good. No! I'm not gonna waste my reject on a single kill. Use the active camo. Nah, I think reject is the best. I just need to play smarter. Get those five kills. How come? Oh, he didn't show up because he doesn't have the perk counter. I really should get ghost. I should be rocking ghost instead. Dude, the classic Noah luck. My luck is always deceptively good. It's a perfect example right there. I'm like, oh, how lucky. Two free kills. Not even gonna bother with that one. Gosh, maybe Exodus was a bad choice for a five kill streak. Everyone's all grouped up and whatnot. Like, deceptively good luck. I'm like, oh yeah, look, there's two people right there ready to be killed. Immediately get... No. Immediately get one shot by the first person. Look at that. Like, oh, look how lucky I was to get away from that. Immediately get destroyed by the second person. You know what, yellow. Okay, well... it's so frustrating. I just want to get five kills in a row. I haven't even done one yet. It's so frustrating. Where are you? There you are. I can't even see you. Maybe I should not wear a bright red outfit. That's probably a good tip. Of course. Two. Am I on a two kill streak, right?
We're winning this fight.
Three kill streak. Oh my gosh, he's giving me kill. Wow. What a man. What a sweet boy. Just gives me a free kill there. Come here. No, let me have one. I just need one. I swear if the game ends before I get a kill. Bloodthirsty, yes! We got one. Okay, good news, we did it. All right, here we go. Woo! Okay, that made up for it right there. I got my one bloodthirsty. Cause that guy was a sweetheart and let me have a free kill on him.
Hey you.
Boop. Counter booped. There it is. I got 30-9. Well played. All right, so we got one of them. We probably got like a survivor medal or two in there, and probably like a double kill medal, a backstab medal or two in there. So that was good. That was good. And it ended up being okay. Bromine says, Noah got my first Perkaholic today, and me and my friends are doing the Easter egg now on Twitch if people want to check us out. Thank you, Bromine. Appreciate you. And congrats to the Perkaholic. Hueenie says, hey Noah, think Dark Matter is good. I have 100% multiplayer challenges and I'm level 504. See, I don't like multiplayer that much. I really don't like multiplayer that much. I could never get 100% on it. That's just too much grinding, to be honest. Like, way too much grinding. I'm about the grind, but not on multiplayer that much. That's insane. Congrats, dude. Go make gear unlock. Okay, cool. Knockout? We could do knockout. Let me take a look at my... take a look at my arsenal real quick. Okay, so we have 2 out of 5 revenge medals, 1 out of 5 survival medals. We're working on our backstab medals. All of these can be, all these three just really don't matter. That we'll just get these naturally as we're playing. This is the one we need to worry about. So we need to get 4 more bloodthirsties, and then we'll be done basically. And then the last one, which is always really fun, is getting the kills and then killing the person with their own gun. That's always really fun. I really like those. DMX says, hey, no, first tip, I really love your gameplay. By the way, you don't understand how hard I've been trying to get the new weapons. Like, when you try to be the best and you don't succeed. Oh, and are you excited for COD Remastered? All right, let me just because I love you, I'm going to go ahead and get a new weapon right here. I'm just going to go ahead and pull one out real quick. Nah, that would have been sweet if I did it. But hey, thank you so much, dude. And yes, I'm super excited for COD 4 Remastered. It's going to be so lit. Everyone, why do you guys want dabs so much? It's so annoying. Why? Look, is this what you guys want? This is gonna be the entire stream. Just dab that, like, it's literally never not in the chat. Oh my gosh, please. Please. Yep. We're just gonna do it the entire stream. Boom. There you go. You guys happy now? Is that what you wanted? It's literally never not in the chat. It's so. I'm gonna ban the word. It's been decided. Oh. Ugh. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm just gonna make a stream called YouTuber NoahJ456 Dabs, and the entire video is gonna be me doing dabs repeatedly, like over and over and over and over. And you guys are gonna love it. It's gonna be my most viewed video of all time. That's 3 down. I hit you. I realize I just ruined my chat for the rest of the stream, but whatever.
Hey, you.
Whatever. It's just like, oh my goodness. Deboroni. Deborinos. Oh yeah, at least get creative with it. Oh, okay. Apparently there were people out there. Multiple hostile spotted. Gosh, we're just having a nice friendly flying aerial beatdown battle. This guy has to come in and ruin everything. Gosh, stop shooting me. Captain Bacon says 3 donations, dude, come on. Captain Bacon, did you not hear me? I shouted out both your tips. I'm pretty sure I forgot to read the first one, but then I read the second one and shouted out your first one again. I promise I did. You can ask the chat for confirmation. Sorry if you didn't see it, but I definitely did, dude. Let's see. Teddy Chainsaw says, there, Noah, now stop being salty just this once. Oh my gosh. I'm not a salty person. It's just multiplayer and the constant spam just gets to me a little bit.
Hostile raps deploy ship overhead.
Okay. Davosaurus Rex. Yes. Indeed. Okay. Do they have a UAV? I'm about to find out if I die here. Oh, they have wraps. Well then. I'm just gonna leave that game. They have wraps. Guys, we triggered Noah. You did, Puffy Panda. You actually did. You really, really did. I need to go to a different lobby. Maybe I'll do Safeguard. Not sure. But whatever I'm doing right now is not working out. The guy is giving you free kills. Yeah, I think he was, but it's not gonna matter because they have wraps. what game mode should I play? I feel like Safeguard is a good one. Let's go free-for-all. Let's go free-for-all. Oops. Here we go. Let's try free-for-all. I feel like free-for-all will give me a decent opportunity. The Running Man Challenge. Have I got my 75 wins yet? Oh no, not even close. Not even close. Oh, not this map. No, Camper City is coming in hot here. Nope, yep. See, like, it's gonna be impossible to get a five kill streak without dying on this map. Like what? He didn't even finish shooting at the person, and he turned to shoot at me. Amazing. 10 out of 10 gameplay. Game of the year. Two. Three. Here we got a three kill streak. Don't mess this up. Four. Five. Yes! Bloodthirsty. Let's get two in a row. Oh, snap! Okay. We're just gonna go ahead and do that. We're at one. Two. We're at two right now. We're okay. Uh-oh. Three. Okay. Just no one say anything. Everyone be calm. There's death and destruction all around me right now, but I'm okay with that. As long as it doesn't make its way to this room. No! Dang it! Oh, we got a Bloodthirsty. That's okay with me. I don't know how that first one did not kill him, but that's okay. Everyone goes shh in the chat. Yeah, whenever we get to four, everybody just spam shush in the chat. No, dang it. Yeah, whenever we get to four kills, everyone just shh in the chat. We gotta have peace and quiet. There's one. Okay, well, I don't know where he came from, but that's okay.
Hey, you.
Oh, he's got my weapon up here. Okay, he was behind the door, wasn't he? Oh, I thought man. It's a hard knock life. You sucked so bad. You had my weapon out. We were going to have a showdown, and you just ruined it for everyone.
Hostile hellstorm overhead. Hostile UAV above.
Oh, and then his frog, dude. It's too much to explain at the time of it happening, because it really doesn't matter that much, because I just died. But, like, the insane bad luck that I have is, like, where was he hiding? Oh my gosh, he wasn't even hiding. He just ran in. Yeah, like that. I slash at the guy four times, still managed to not get the kill on him. But, finally I'm about to get the kill, and then he gets shot, and then I get shot. Like, what is that? Alright, I need to be a little aggressive for the first, like, three kills or so. Okay. Noah's starting to choke. That wasn't even a choke. Two. Mmm! Yeah! Is that to buff the Weevil? Oh my gosh. That's great. I haven't heard that one before. One.
Hey, you.
And that's another revenge medal. I think I have my revenge medals done. Two.
Hostile UAV above.
Three. Oh, dearie me. Dearie me. Might as well. Let's just go ahead and rejack again. That's fine. This is fine. Everything is cool. One.
Scenario antenna.
And I just like, what? Like. Okay, we're good. We got one. As long as we get one per game. If I get a game where I don't get one, then that's where it's like not good at all. That's where I'm not a happy camper right there. Can you get the Skull Splitter on PS3? I strongly doubt it. How did you not know he was there? I thought he was underground below me. I didn't realize he was sitting there swinging at me over and over. I was like, oh, if there's someone in here, I would have heard him running around or at least gotten killed by now. So I didn't worry about it. And then look what happened. Use your sixth sense. I thought he was below ground underneath me. Well, my Twitter was hacked. That's unfortunate. What have I been tweeting out? Pretty sure I wasn't hacked. No, I'm pretty sure I'm not hacked. No, we good. Use active camo? No! Reject only. Reject until victory. We were actually pretty darn close to getting this. We need three more bloodthirsties. We need that thing, which we'll do in free-for-all afterwards. We need one more survivor and three more backstabs. So basically, we just need to complete our three bloodthirsties, and then we can do the kills with the own weapon. That's easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right, let's go classified because infection sucks. Active camo is better. No, everyone stop telling me what to use. This is what I'm using and you can't change my mind ever. The guy who changed my mind in the first place is the only one who's allowed to change my mind. Everyone else is wrong. Okay. I just want to get rid of all these new. I wish there was an option that was just like clear new, where you could clear every single new thing that was on your screen. Three weapons in a row from my luck is unreal. Free weapon by MX Grant. Next free rare HG40. Next free rare FFAR. We got this, fam. Holy crap, that is insane luck, Jay Hoover. Congrats, bro. Seriously, congrats. Nova Jehovah says keep calm and dab on. Love your streams. Hey, thank you, dude. Elijah says, no, we believe in you. Tell Jason Blundell your account was hacked, and Vonnerhole will send you a complimentary Iron Gem. Love you. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Hit you. OMG says, not that it matters because I buy so much, but they should really implement a way to earn liquid venom instead of random chance. It should work like crypto keys. I don't think it's necessarily random chance. It's just like as you're playing. The more doors you buy and everything like that, the more you like earn it up like that. It's not really random. It's random in the fact that like you don't know when you're gonna get it, but there is a formula for you to get it like constantly. Of course. I'm gonna need to get inside of the bunker here. Use Perkaholic Noah. How sick would that be if you could get all the perks at once? Of course! Of course! How did he kill me? Oh my. It burns my soul. I'm dead on the inside. Oh my gosh. I fake laugh to hide real pain. That was a funny line in Deadpool. Oh, okay. We booped him. We bopped him, we beeped him. Now we just need to boop, bop, and beep. No! No! Is this guy still sitting on his laptop back here, texting? SureShot says, hey Salty Noah, what's your favorite melee weapon and ranged weapon in multiplayer? Favorite ranged weapon is probably the, most recently, the FFAR. Just because it was a beast when I was using it. And my favorite melee weapon, oh gosh, that's a hard one. I hate everything, actually. I actually don't have a favorite melee weapon right now, because I hate all of them. Teddy Chainsaw says, I'm sorry, Noah, I was just trying to help. I really enjoyed playing with you, and it's really weird. People make you a target because they know you're a streamer. I know you're just one of us. Anyways, I hope you get it, and there's days where the streams just make my day. Hey, I'm glad to hear, dude. Glad to hear. Today, the stream is not making my day. I'm supposed to be getting 5 kill streaks, and I literally legit cannot get a single kill. Everything that could go wrong, every single time, goes wrong. Get out of that corner. Think this is a game? You think this is a game? Alright, is that 3? I think that's 3. Yes! Yes, yes! No! I was one off! The flying KN-44! No, dude, no. Not like this. Can I get some feels bad man in the chat? Two. Okay. 3, no! Press square now. This is the square right here. You thump your chest with it. Hello. Ay. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Alright, I basically have every single challenge completed, except, of course, for the one that I need to be going for specifically. Can't even begin to tell you how wonderful it is that they have a UAV right now. I can't even begin to tell you. I feel like everyone in this lobby is a little bit too good. Like, you have to be a certain kind of bad to let someone get a 5 kill streak with a melee weapon. And I don't feel like these guys have that. Oh, they don't. I'm leaving. Ugh. That's not a rage quit, that is a tactical change of game. If it was a reject doesn't continue to kill streak, it doesn't, but it does let you, it doesn't continue to kill streak, but it does let you get the things you need. Maybe I'll go to domination? Let's go domination. No worries, Teddy Chainsaw. Again, thank you so much, dude. Puffy Panda says, Noah, would you like a blanket and some warm milk to calm your nerves? No, I'd like a warm bottle of three more bloodthirsties. Do I have 2 or 3 more bloodthirsties? Domination. I need some more bloodthirsties. That's all I need. I just need the blood of my enemies spilled down upon my feet. That's all I need, Puffy Panda. Thank you. And Captain Bacon says, I look back and you didn't, but it's all good. Hope you have fun. Sorry about accusing you. No. I didn't mean to accuse you of, like, saying that I'm a liar or saying that you're a liar or anything. But I know for sure I did, dude. I don't know if maybe your stream lagged out or something, but I went back and I talked about him. Enemy took Alpha. Sorry, you didn't see him, though. That's annoying. There's one.
Hey, you.
Bravo.
depot locked down. UAV inbound. Friendly HCA.
There's so many. Oh my gosh, dropping the nuke. Can I get some panic in the chat? No!
Tactical game change incoming, take cover.
Tactical game change incoming. That's exactly, you're exactly right, Jay Hoover. You're exactly right. That is exactly what just happened there. Alright, that's two. We've got two kills down. Three. Four. Come on, baby. Shh. Can I get some quiet? Some shhs. Everyone shh in the chat. Wait, that was the Bloodthirsty, right? We got our Backstabber medal. Bloodthirsty, okay. Five more. Okay, we'll go ahead and terminate that one. That's okay. Thank you, Jay Hoover. I needed that. Jay Full Metal says, you need this. I believe in you. Thank you. So helpful. All right, there's one. Quiet on the set, boys, we did it.
Securing Charlie.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Oh my gosh, dropping the nukes.
Boop.
All locations secure. Boop. Wizard Yeti, thank you so much for booping me. I do appreciate you so much. How many is that? I don't know how many that is. I think that's three. If I had to guess, I'd say that's three.
Losing Bravo.
Boop.
Securing Charlie.
Yeah, let's go ahead and hop on C. Thank you so much, Wizard Yeti. That's some more panic in the chat. Is that three or do I have three more to do? Three more or two more, guys? I want to know what love is. Ah! That's an Annihilator shutdown if I've ever seen one. Rip in pieces. Doesn't even matter. Okay, all I need at this point are Bloodthirsties. That's all I need. No! So annoying. Two more. Okay, perfect. We can get this. We can get this game, my friends. This game. No! That's my kill, man. I set that up for you and everything, and you just take it from me. This is your first real Noah J stream? Have you ever been to a fake Noah J stream? The fake Noah J? That guy's been trying to steal my thunder for years. For years. I don't get angry often, but when I do. Okay, that's a round one.
That's how we do it. Get ready for the next round.
Is he trying to get Dark Matter? Yep, I just need two more Bloodthirsties and then kill five of enemies and then kill them again with their own weapon. That's all I need left. Nuketown's working well for me right now, so this is good. It's okay, you do the Easter egg first, so you're the best. I did do the Easter egg first, or at least some of them. A lot of the exo-zombie ones I got first, but... He dabs! He scores! There's one. You know! Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, that should count. I guess we'll see if I get another Bloodthirsty.
Hey,
If I get another Bloodthirsty and it unlocks the camo, it counts. But people were telling me that that works. Even though I didn't get the Bloodthirsty medal, it still counts for the challenge, just by the way the game is coded. So we'll see. One. Holy thunder deployed. Friendly care package. Two. No! SFD Taco says, yo, thank you so much for the shout out earlier. Gained a lot of subs. I just want to say, if you want, you can always hand out a little shout out. And I mean, like, if you want, this is real Noah J reading my message, or just a robot. This is just a robot. Come back later. Noah J is not present. RIP! Thank you for the tip, Taco. Use overdrive. No, I gotta use this. People were telling me it works. We'll see. I mean, after this game, it'll be very clear. Or if I get another Bloodthirsty, it'll be very clear. One kill. There's two kills. Three kills. Care package inbound. Is that four? I think that's four. No! Why did you spawn there so fast? The only player that knew I was camping there. The only one. This is, of course, the one that spawns right there. I'm just trying to poach their spawn here. And it's not working out very well. You psychosis, bro? No. I'm happy with, as long as this is working, I'm happy with this. Two. Two. No, that was gonna be a free kill. Every day. Three. I should have known he was gonna follow me. I was just trying to get to cover. One. Just need to keep beating people down with my Staff of Destiny. Two. Five kills. I'm basically just gonna charge. Just gonna charge in, because it's gonna be hard to get five kills with that. Without just charging. Hostile UAV. Two. Three. Four. come on. I gotta run. No! That was four, and I was just running out of time. I just didn't have any time left. Oh my gosh, I got a triple kill in the kill cam, but it's all for nothing. For nothing. Another win for the Accord.
Setting up for rescue team ambush.
Feels bad, man. Feels bad. We're so close, dude. Snap. He really can't snap. The real B-Cot says, can I get a birthday shout out for my boy Ben K? Hey, Ben K, big happy birthday to you. Thank you, real B-Cot, for the 420 tip, and happy birthday to you, my friend. Yep, that is, that's all she wrote. All right, let's see if this revive is actually working here. Oh, we just need one more Bloodthirsty. That's all. If it's working, if it's not working, then we need two more. Okay. Any second now. Okay, let's see here. Create a class. Check this, check the camo. Oh, it does work. Okay, sick. So we just needed one more bloodthirsty. One more bloodthirsty, and then to do the challenge with killing enemies with their own weapon. Okay, one more bloodthirsty. We can do this. Can't play. Okay, fringe, perfect. One more bloodthirsty. Here we go. Just do it. At least that one counted. Thank goodness. Dude, why didn't I know this that, like, years sooner? Do you just have to get kills while playing with a nomad? Oh, yeah. I guess so to unlock this kind of stuff. I have, like, nothing unlocked. I never play as the nomad. Basically ever. Just make him not match at all. There you go, perfect. You look good, Nomad. You look good. Use the war machine. What are you even saying? What are you even saying? I'm new. Hey, welcome. Welcome, Skullhead Gaming. Welcome to the stream. Show us your boobs, Noah. Maybe for a hundo. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. I would never. This is a family-friendly channel. I wouldn't want to show that disgustingness to the world. Alright, here we go. 5 kills and a dream. Wait, why am I playing? Oh yeah, I was playing Domination. I forgot I was playing Free For All for a second. Securing Charlie. Use Overdrive. The fact that this keeps your 5-kill streak alive, even if it doesn't give you the bloodthirsty medal, the fact that this one keeps it alive is way more valuable than, the speed boost I would get from overdrive. 2. 3. Four. No. Okay, please. Oh.
Be advised, hostile UAV.
Oh no! Of course he had to die. Why did he have to die? They have a UAV. Why do they have to have a UAV? Don't scare the crap out of me like that. I'm just leaving. They have a UAV. I have 4 kills. Can I get some shh in the chat, please? Can I just get some quiet on set? Yes! We did it! Okay, wait, so, buy Kino. We need buy Kino. Buy Kino kills. Okay, we're looking for buy Kino. Are you buy Kino? No, it wasn't buy Kino. I need to memorize. Oh, crap. Okay, so basically what we need to do now is I need to knife people, I need to just skull split them, and then as soon as I skull split them, take their gun and I need to shoot them with it. We got it, boys. We got the bloodthirsties, finally. Alright, by Kitro. By Kitro, he's the red dude. Alright, we're looking for a red dude. Oh, how nice of you. Alright, so there's one. We need 4 more of those. By Kitra? Is that a dude? That was a dude, wasn't it?
Securing Alpha.
If I was by Kitra, where would I be hiding? You're not by Kitra. You're not by Kitra, but you're looking at me, so I'm gonna shoot you.
All locations secure, so hold your position.
Oh no, that was by Kitra. He's probably spawning over by C now. I'm just gonna. T Santos? Alright, so by Kitra and T Santos. That wasn't by Kitro. Oh, by Kitro, Mr. Redman.
Request CUAV overhead.
Ah, rip.
Friendly care package incoming.
Are you by Kitro?
Losing A.
Reaper down. Red Mutual.
Losing B.
Dude, how am I still alive right now? No, by Kitra. No, okay. It was time for me to die there. How in the world did I stay alive for that long? Holy cow. Wow, we are destroying this team right now. They're not the... Okay, there we go. Get ready for the next round. I'm gonna find you, Kidro. So did Pikachu was noticed by Daddy Noah? That he was. Alright. We're close now, we're real close. Four more of those. Come here, Kitro. I like you being my prey. Oh, he left! Wait, I was hunting for Bai Kitro and he left the game? Oh. Securing Alpha. Say the goat donated blood, bloodthirsty. That's funny. Alpha secure. Alright, Paravega. If I were Paravega, I would be spawning over here, personally. It's not Paravega. Securing B. Do you not have a grip on? Does he have a grip on this, or just a quick, or a just a quick draw grip? No, you're not Paravega either. Yes. Wait. Backfire. Yes. Okay. There we go. Three more. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I'm Ferretmon. Just subscribe. I'm Fetishmon. I don't know if that's supposed to be like Jamaican or something, but I love your name. Okay, Paravega. Wait, that's not your gun. That's your gun. Is that Paravega? Nope. You're not Paravega either. Oh, dude, they got a Wraith. What? Who on their team got a Wraith? We've been destroying them. Ah, that was Paravega. I can hear that Manowar. Is this the last camo? Yep, this is the last thing I need to do. I need to kill someone and kill them with their own gun three more times. Paravega. You are like the chosen one right now. Oh, I almost turned on that dude. I'm Fedotman. Lars? Ooh, a CUDA. I love using the CUDA. Hostile HCX. Lars, I can't even begin to tell you how happy I am. You brought this to me. Yes! Wait. How many more times do I need to do it now? Three more? So now it's two more? Now one more? Alright guys, can I get some hype in the chat right now? If you guys have not left a like yet, go ahead and leave a like at this very moment. I want to see how many likes we can get up to. We've got 7.8k watching. Everybody right now, go ahead and leave that hype in the chat. Right here, right now. Let's get it. Lars, I'm coming for you, man. Let's get that hype in the chat. Right here. Care package inbound. Oh, come on, Lars. Old buddy, old pal. Oh, he just got shotgunned. So he's probably gonna spawn over by A. Since they're spawning out. Yep, okay. Lars, I'm coming for you. Is that Lars? That's not Lars. Dang it, Lars! No! The Chrisman ruined everything. Okay, just one more. If you guys haven't left a like yet, this is it. Dang it. Getting team shotted there. Go ahead and let him take B. I need more time. I am not yet ready to have the skull splitter. Oh, chihuahua. Chimama. Everyone's like, dang it, Lars. She's gone. That's alright, we don't need Lars. Lars doesn't love us. We can find another.
Be secure. Losing B.
Okay, Aduani. Aduani. Alright. Wait, is this the same gun? Maybe Lars picked it up. Alright, we're looking for Aduani. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Bad news bears. Aduani. Where, if I were in Aduani, where would I be?
Losing B.
That, was that not him? Oh, that was Paravega again. Dang it! Oh my gosh, we're so close. I've got to get it this game. I don't want to go a whole nother game before I'm able to put it on. Okay, well, I'm just going to go ahead and die. Thanks for your... Thanks for that, Mr. Talonface. Everyone's like, Lars! Okay, this is just getting a little ridiculous at this point. 666 Richie! A moment, Richie. Okay, Lars, yes! It's only right that it happens to Lars. It's only right. No! Aduani! Why do you hate me? It's only right that we do this to Lars.
Hold your positions.
It's the way it was meant to be. Okay, well, how did I do so well? Oh my gosh. Richie says, hey bro, completely understand today's stream, but what would prioritize in ZNS Skulls challenges, KT4 shield or mask? Literally only get one chance a day because I end up rage quitting this map. I would say Skulls first. I mean, you all kind of do it at the same exact time. It's all kind of at the same exact time. You don't really have to try for one thing in particular. You just kind of get everything. Like, you get the shield parts as you open up the different areas. I would just try to get the skull areas open, and then the rest of the stuff comes naturally from there. Oh yeah, gotta try to do a backflip here. Perfect. All right, we need to get one more. Another round. Oh, I can't believe it. We were one off and that stupid guy killed it. Kind of sucks, but that's okay. It's all good in the hood. All right. I kind of just want to go into a free-for-all real quick. Everyone's just so mad at Lars right now. Honestly, Lars ruined my day. Lars makes me want to kill myself. Oh my gosh. Why? Everyone calm down, it's just Lars. It's okay, Lars is a nice guy. He just doesn't know his place yet in the world. That's not his fault, okay? You don't have to yell at Lars. He's a good man. Holy crap, I unlocked so much stuff for her. I think I got a really cool outfit for her, though. Gangsta. We gotta go Gangsta. Luchadora. Yeah, let's go Luchadora. Oh crap, no, wait. Granny Cloud, no. I was just looking at her stuff. Personalize. Dude, I got so much new stuff with her, holy cow. Okay, here we go. The last one, boys. The last one, we need to kill someone. Take their gun and kill them with it. I hope it's Lars. I need it to be Lars. Lars needs to die in a hole. You're killing me, Lars. Yeah, you're killing me, Lars. Yes, perfect. Okay, here we go. Lars, he's our man. If he can't do it, no one can. Yay, Lars. Yeah, Richie, I would just say get skulls and then challenges. If you're doing the Easter egg, challenges are really important. Marshall 16 long shots are so hard. I would just go into hardcore for Marshall 16 long shots, to be honest.
Domination.
Can imagine though. Lars is the player equivalent to Transit. Oh, rest in peace. Rest in peace, Lars. It's been nice knowing you, buddy. Do we still have a Lars in here? Yes, we still have Lars. It can still be him. We can still kill Lars for the final one. But if it's someone else, I'll be okay with that. No! Of course it was Lars that just... Oh, Lars, I swear to sweet baby Jesus. Okay. Idu. I'm looking for Idu. Good thing I love the Razorback. Is that him? It's not him. He didn't have a Razorback. Alright, I need to out Razorback. I do. For the Dark Matter. Can I get some shh in the chat? Oh gosh. Can I get some shushes in the chat? Ah, come on. This is it. Moment of truth.
Losing Charlie. A lockdown. Securing Bravo. Enemy took Charlie.
No! Okay, no more shushes. We're okay. We're okay. Well, once we get a weapon, we need the shushes. We need the shushes. Oh. Can I destroy that? Okay. That works. As my stun grenade falls off the map. Oh, please let this be Lars. Please. No, he. Well, that was Idu. I hate that guy even more than Lars at this point. Come on, baby. Just need a kill. It's gonna be okay, Noah. It's gonna be okay. You're right at the end. Don't start raging now. Don't rage quit now. Okay. Here's the method, guys. We need, whenever I get a kill and I have a gun in my hands, we need shushes in the chat. And whenever I die, it's chokes. Everyone just spam choke. All right, who's this? I do. All right, shh. Set quiet on set. We're still okay. Okay, choke. That was a real quick one. Just choke. There we go. Dude.
Hey, you.
Must have been. This is all Lars' fault. If he had just come to me the last game, this wouldn't have been a problem. RBW Games Gaming says, "Hey, no, just watching your streams for a while now. I'm just not even gonna look at the game. I'm just gonna try to." Okay. You inspired me to start my own streams where I play games from my PS4. Please shout out. Thanks for being my favorite YouTuber. Hey, thank you so much, R. Oh, hello. Okay. Thank you, RBW Gaming. Shout out to you, my brother. Hey says, hey, I love the streams. Once you get Dark Matter, can you please go through all the specials to show the heads and bodies? I'd like to see the new ones, maybe the old ones I haven't seen before. I don't know if I'll be doing that. I went through a lot of them during the stream. Okay, there's a Talon. No one panic. Who is this? I do again. All right, here we go. Shh, quiet on set, everybody. Quiet on set. Out of here. I don't give no F's about calling in that kind of movie. Let's go. We did it. Yes. Here we did it. That's how we do it, boys and girls. That's how we get the diamond camo on a double kill. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh, yes, I'm so happy. Finally. It's not really even a feeling of happiness. It's just a feeling of, all right, no one look. We have to take it into a game first. No one look. Here we go. Let's get into a game. We gotta get into a game before we can show it off. We did it. We did it! Just straight up, just like, There it is. Did you guys believe in me? I believed. Sometimes you just gotta just be like, I don't know what's happening right now. Hold on, one supply drop beforehand. We'll never know what it was. We'll never know. Everyone's telling me to dab, just straight up, just, ugh! There it is. I will dab for that. See that's when the dab is appropriate. When it's a good time to do it, you know. That's when the dab is appropriate. We can't just do it random willy-nilly, you know? Can't just do it all willy-nilly like. Alright guys. Everybody, get ready. We're gonna have the biggest like spike of the stream. If you guys are excited to see Dark Matter on the Skull Splitter, everybody on three, hashtag dank in the chat for dank matter. And go ahead and leave a like if you haven't already. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Get hostile.
Oh, it's there! Okay, it is there. I was concerned for a second. I wasn't loading it. Boom, baby. Oh my gosh.
Hey,
look how sick that is. I know exactly what Dark Matter looks like. I've been using it for so long, but it just looks so cool. It's really awesome to see how it looks on the new weapons. Like, it really, really is cool to see it. Hold on, I want to see what it looks like in third person. I need someone to kill me while I'm beating my chest with it. Just showing off, just showing them the respect. Okay, there we go. Let's see what it looks like.
Spectre down.
Oh my gosh, that thing looks gorgeous. Woo! There it is, boys. There it is. There it is. Let's see if we can't win this free for all. These people don't seem like they're doing too well. I'm gonna pick up weapons and everything like that just so I can have more of a chance to win it. But okay, well that's cool too. But this is gonna be the only class that I use. Okay, we're out. I apologize for everything that I've done.
Hostile UAV incoming.
Is it too late to say sorry?
Reject system available.
Got reject.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, he's got the FFAR, boys. Let's go. Boy, you don't kill me with the. Okay, maybe you do. All right, well, my dreams of winning this are quickly deteriorating here. Holy cow, this guy just shot ahead and kills. Okay. Well, you know what? That's about enough for one day. All right. Anyway, guys, I hope you all have enjoyed the Dank Matter stream. If you have, go ahead and hit that like button. If you haven't followed, subscribe to all that good stuff. I do daily streams of zombies, multiplayer, all Black Ops 3 stuff. Other games as well, just whatever I'm feeling, you know, but Black Ops 3 is kind of like my main kind of game. So if you guys are enjoying everything, make sure you keep up to me with on Twitter, on everything like that. I'm going to throw my tweets up on screen for just a second here. And, oh, just kidding, they're not showing up. Never mind. Tweets are not going up on screen. Anyway, guys, that is the Dank Matter right here. Let's go take one final look at it. Woo. Woo. Dang, son. All right, guys, I hope you all have enjoyed. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your night. And anyways, I'll see you bros in the next video. Peace out, my friends. Adios.